They don't have a fault. It's just that I know plenty of furries whose involvement in the fandom is kept a very tight secret because they know their family or their workplace doesn't take kindly to furries. Let's continue. Yes! Ha! Wait a minute. Oh,